YouTube. Right, see this embellishment, these little flowers. These inspired me to do my own flower making. So I got, I think, 10 little packets like this for £1 from Poundland a while back, and I've only got a few left, and due to the snow I'm not going out because obvious reasons, so I've made my own, and I just want to show you a few projects I used the flowers on, homemade flowers, and these ones. Okay, hold on. So my first one was this simple card using the flowers bought from the shop, and so the adventure begins. It's a ranger stamp, just a simple card on cardstock from also Poundland, 6 inches by 6. And then once I ran out of these cards, I've started making my own smaller, just this 1, 2, 3, 4 inches maybe more. No, 1, 2, 3, 4 and a bit, maybe 4.5 inches. I don't know, I didn't measure it properly. So once again, I'll show you. So the one I just finished now is this one. I hand drew these and hand colored them in, and I really love them. Stack toadstools, and look at how lovely they look. And then I did some wiggle squiggles there, and I added my homemade flowers on. So beautiful. And then this is a sunshine stamp, or anything stamp. So I stamped it down there too. Once I can show you. See? Can't remember what stamp this set is from. Might be Ranger, might not be, I can't remember right now. Because it's like the middle of the night. I wanted to share this with you, see? And I used my gold Sharpie there, and gold Sharpie there. And see a bit of shine, not too much. There. Oh, I love this. I'm going to do more of these tiny little things. And then stick them later on to a card blank. Or put them somewhere else. Can't. So, also, made all these flowers. These are just paper, stuck to paper, coloured in. Sequins in the middle. Rhinestone, that's card. Paper, 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 paper. Okay. Again. I made this one, so pretty. It says the word Paris in the middle, but I've covered it up, and I coloured it with my glitter pens, but I didn't like it, so I just covered it up. And there's just heart shapes around the edges. Another small one, homemade flowers. And this one, showed you this one in my other video. Sequins there, sequins, plain sequins, 2-tone, 3-tone sequins, that and that. Okay. And the reason I made the video is just to show off my artwork, really. I was going to buy a stamp to make this, but it was £4.89 just for this. It would have been this type of stamp, unmounted. And I was like, no, I can draw that myself. So I just took my markers out and did the drawing, did the colouring, and they look nice. I like them. I hope you like them too, and don't rush out to buy stamps when you can try to draw your own artwork. because your artwork is better than just somebody else's artwork. Try it first, you know. And that's the way to learn. Trial and error. Okay, I hope you like this. Please rate it if you do. Subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, if you did. And take care of yourself. I don't want to sound like Jerry Springer again. So see you. Take care. Bye.